Steve from Highland. Application 2007-8, initial presentation by applicant.
My name is Steve Highland, and I'm representing myself and my respective partner, Meredith, who's venture. Our proposal is to develop the southern end of the old Water and Light building as a speakeasy type of environment. It's going to be a non-smoking venue. Our intention is for it to be a rather low-key kind of atmosphere. We would be providing music in the background, such as blues, light jazz, classic rock, that sort of thing, folk music, and at times live performances. Our intention is for this to be a gathering place where a specific demographic can meet, have a couple drinks together, do a little socialization. Our intention is not for it to be a place in which people come to drink a lot, consistent with the whole kind of atmosphere. And we would also provide one of the rooms as a venue where people could gather to watch sporting events on Saturdays, possibly Monday night football with a big screen TV. In that room also would be a pool table and couches. We have some conceptual drawings that would give the appearance of the outside of the building as well as the interior. They are not in any great detail, but more to give an idea of the atmosphere that we would be trying to create there. I understand Wednesday, and we made our application for the liquor license since this meeting was canceled, that there is a bit of neighborhood concern about location of establishment serving alcoholic beverages due to the fact that there's a playground right nearby. And the local neighborhood is concerned for the safety of the children in the area. And our view on that is that the Union Street was extended or brought through there. I don't know whether they call it Exchange Street or Union Street, but I guess it's Union Street now. And I believe also that road is classified as to gain access to the industrial area in the Water Street area. My point was that if children would be present near a road with that kind of expected activity, that perhaps the city should have considered putting in a fence, because I think that the concern there for the circumstance that would bring a child in front of a car unexpectedly might be a ball rolling into the road or a child chasing another and darting up into the road. So I think that a fence would be a good